second.
Aggressive para no? Very, very aggressive. Under pressure. He started flat defensively, very passive. Then yun yung pinakagal namin sa ano sa dagat half time hangin na if they will score above 70 points sigurado ano we're in trouble so and true enough LA score so hindi nga umabot ng 69 so plus yung ano yung big rebounding namin yung summer kasi 2 times kaming natalo dyan. They always out-rebounded us. Talagang ano, siguro more than 10 rebounds. Then plus, yung ano namin, finally, bumabagong 20 yung namin, turnovers. We're averaging 20 to win 70 na natin. Hopefully, next time, mas mababa pa.
First comment on Daisa, was he pumped up to play against the Moby?
The two guys na last week, si Daisa, si Jonathan Bilogio. Sila yung talagang ano, sila yung missing link nung first 2 games namin. Yung ngayon, talagang they step up big. So, sana, hopefully again, sana ma-sustain nila yan hanggang next game because ang kalaban lang naman namin, San Beda next game.
Get San Beda.
Wala pa.
Basta yung mindset natin na at least nakahinga na kayo na maluwag.
First game.
Please, hindi namin na-break yung ano namin. Ang record namin last week, 72. Kala ko, first time, magsi-0-3 ako eh. Kung may ano, 10 years sa Letran. Buti na lang, hindi nangyari. Hindi pa. 0-2 yung worst case start namin.
Yung isang may tip
yung
isa na natin eh.
Yung Letran
na
magpunan yung champion. 1-1 din yun. Natalo lagi sa opening tapos manalo sa opening.
And coach, can you give us a background? Why did they transfer to Letran? Coach, to play.
Hindi ko sure ha. Ang idea ko lang siguro nagpalit ng coach. From coach Bai to coach Boris. I don't know if that's the reason. Pero wala akong nakikita ng reason dahil 2 guys can play naman eh. Kung skills ang pag-usapan. Eh. Hindi lang nakikita ko.
Alis. Happy na ako sa'yo, coach.
Ako din, gala ko, hindi na tayo magkikita. Coach, what?